Virus particles containing the therapeutic gene enter the liver with the bloodstream. Their target is the region where liver cells exchange matter with the blood, the small capillaries. There are large pores in the capillary walls. The liver cells are on the other side of these openings. The capillaries also contain special cells, the macrophages. Their task is to remove any foreign and harmful particles. They will try to do this also with the virus particles. That is why the outside of our virus is coated with a protein that can bind specifically to liver cells. Because of this protein, the virus will get past the macrophages and reach the liver cells more quickly. Once the virus particle binds to the liver cell, the virus's envelope merges with the liver cell's cell membrane. This allows the virus's load of therapeutic DNA to penetrate the cell. It will find a path to the cell's nucleus. The virus proteins assure that the therapeutic gene is taken into the genetic material of the liver cell. This will enable the liver cell to function once again as a healthy cell.